The Hurricanes, Hanifin, number five. A shot in, Mrazek the save, batted away by Polkinen.
And right there.
56 minor penalty for hooking.
Oh boy,
there's a penalty coming.
It's going to be Abdelkader.
Cross it goes. Good save, Mrazek, wow. And another one. Miller couldn't clear it. It stayed in the zone. Another shot got blocked off Justin Falk's stick. In for Staal. Mrazek got a piece of that and is cleared. Boy, he's been stellar early going. Falk played it. One man out. Polkinen's out of the box. Five on four now. A great play by Glenn Denning. Just to stuff it there on Versteeg. Point shot. Picked up here by Rask. Minute to go in the power play for Carolina. Now it's a five on four. Falk walked the line. And a stick in the lane by Miller.
Great job again by Miller.
Kirby's shot. The Oxford, Michigan native, and that was stopped.
Look at that, back-to-back, and then Erickson cleared that one with a wavy stick, and there's a block by Miller, a second one on this five-on-three. Pretty good control and set up by Carolina, but just can't get the right bounce.
So 0 for 2 on that power play, and our Fox Sports Detroit crew, glad you're with us on this Saturday night. Here comes Skinner, way out of the net, Mrazek looking confident as ever. Red Wings just get back on side. Brendan Smith fakes a shot and then let one go on Ward. And then a big collision there as Franzen collided heavily with Quincy. There's a shot and it was knocked down. Shot by Murphy, well out to stop at Mrazek.
Look out, look out, look out. Away from the play. Abdelkader getting whacked on.
Now Smith trying to stir it up as well. The former Red Wing pick for Victor Rask. Side of the goal, Skinner. Couple of whacks at it. Green got over. Skinner plays off him.
A full spread and forced that shot high.
Lindholm saved by Mrazek. Miller, but kept alive by Lindholm. Out of the box is Polkinen. Oh, good save. Too many bodies, hit a skate, kept alive. There's Larkin again with a shot. Good save by Ward, got through. Carried back by Gerby. Long stretch pass to Lindholm. Back to Jordan Staal, saved by Mrazek. To the line, but not out. Lyles with a shot, hit the post.
Wow.
Hit the post.
Look, Peter talking to the referee right there. You might have said it right on the spot. Did that go in?
Sellout crowd thought it did. It didn't. Back to the line and across to Falk. The shot. Knocked down. Mrazek the save. Turning is J.M. Lyles. Wide open. Off the side of the goal and a chance for Jordan Staal. And that's the way it should be. Brought in here by Erik Staal. Save Mrazek. Puck knocked down. Scrambling to get over and off to the corner it went. Lead pass for Abdelkader, now to Larkin. Up with Zetterberg. Zetterberg turning.
Oh.
Scores!
Oh, my God.
Wow. Henrik Zetterberg! And Larkin will get the first assist on that one. With Abdelkader, as Zetterberg makes it 1-0. On just the Red Wings' sixth shot on goal.
This is pure creativity.
Around to the far side for Green. Flipped it to the line, bad giveaway, shot, went high, over top of the net, the score! Off the backboards in front, they bang it in off a giveaway.
You're looking for the puck.
Right wing side, got across center and dumps it into the Red Wing zone. Nyquist couldn't knock it down, Murphy with a step to get away from Nyquist, moving into front, they score! Redirected in front of the goal. Kirby maybe got a stick on that. The Oxford, Michigan native has made it 2-1 Carolina.
5-on-5 and 4-on-4. Carolina's been the better team.
Larkin, great save by Ward, who stopped Zetterberg moments earlier and then robbed Dylan Larkin. Third period in the game, you got to take him up. In front, scores! Oh, the shakeup works! Polkinen buries ties it, and it's a 2-2 game.
Good Lord. Talk about a hot potato. I mean, this goal basically came out of nowhere.
Holkanen scored 5 in 31 games last season for the Red Wings. Save made. And a diving play there. Johan Franzen cuts to the middle. Up with Richards. And Sheahan fought off by Ward. Franzen still with it. Just out of Sheahan's reach. Kindle firing. And that was stopped and off the leg.
Tatar getting the puck deep. Dylan Larkin tracking it. And it leads to a tie goal.
Here's Tatar. Send it to the goal. Scores! Tatar drifted one to the net that may have been tipped in front.
Might have been poking it again.
And it's a 3-2 Red Wings lead.
Right off the faceoff. And it's Larkin out there with them again. Holy smoke. Back-to-back goals by number 56 on a line change by Jeff Flaschel. He took Dylan Larkin away from Henrik Zetterberg and Abdelkader, put him with Tatar.
Miller gets it in and goes after it. Drew Miller's got it. Then on to his backhand and away from the rookie Hennepin for Glendening. And a save made and kicked back out. Here's Polkin and got it through. Tatar just wide of the net. Polkin in intercepting, shooting, and just sent it wide on the stick side of Ward.
And it's no surprise, Mr. Mrazek. If it wasn't for him, the Red Wings are probably down by a bucket full. Brought to you by Miller. Miller Lite, our moments.
Here's Rask with a shot off the leg and just wide. Going after it, along with Hanavan, stole the puck. Oh, and sent a high one. And Zetterberg out there with him. Nyquist stole it from Falk. He usually does that from his defensive end on folks. Here's Zetterberg back of the net, twirling with it. Whirling back the other way goes the Red Wing captain. Now back the other way, in front, scores!
Yes.
What a pass, and Abdelkader buried it! Oh, it's 4-2!
Holy moly, what a... I mean, Zetterberg, they could not get the puck away from him, and it's pretty amazing. Stopping and starting, and we've said it from the beginning this year that Zetterberg looks like a different guy. He looks much more agile.
They just dropped the puck off the timeout. Lyle's getting over there. 10 seconds to go. Falk a shot, safe. Rebound, oh, and set wide of the net. Oh, and a gaping cage, and just fired wide by Skinner. Falk scores!
.1 seconds left on time.
And it does, and the Red Wings win in Carolina, who, for the Hurricanes, they've lost another home opener. You know what that means. That spells no playoffs, if history is indication, but Jeff Flaschel and Tony Granato, some changes in the third period, and thanks to Peter Mrazek, Mick. 46-19, the final shots. Mrazek was the only reason the Red Wings were in position for Teemu Polkinen and Abdelkader and Zetterberg to do their things in period number 3. A win here to go 2-0 and get set for Tampa Bay on Tuesday at home before the Hurricanes come a-calling next Friday.